Open up, Ryan. It's Joe.
Crap. Just a sec.
Your probation, you're required to submit to random drug tests. I need some urine.
You mean right now?
Yes, right now. Here's some magazines to get you going.
How's that gonna...
Oh, sorry. It's been a while.
Look, I don't really feel comfortable doing this in front of you.
Fine, I'll wait outside. Here's a bottle of lotion.
Joe...
Right, sorry.
Stewie, I need your urine.
Really?
Yeah, Joe's doing a drug test, and if I give him some of mine, he's gonna know I've been smoking pot, so I need some of your urine so I can...
You don't have to be naked for this.
But I don't have to not be naked for it either. Uh-huh.
Come on, Stewie, hurry up and pee. Joe's waiting for me.
Brian, you know I can't go unless you stare at it.
Brian, what the hell?
Hey, Lois.
The jig's up, Brian. Run!
Brian, is this how you're trying to pass your drug test? By stealing a baby's urine? My God, that is just sick!
No, what's sick is making marijuana illegal when it's been proven that it does less damage to you than alcohol.
No, what's sick is the plot of the movie Baby Mama.
What happens when a 40-year-old woman asks her 41-year-old friend to carry her baby?
Push, Angie, push! Push hard! Oh, it's dead.
Brian, when you have to go to these lengths just to get away with smoking pot, it's time to make a change.
You're right, Lois. It is time to make a change.
Thank you.
It's time for Quahog to legalize marijuana.
Well, that's not exactly what I meant.
Hey, check out the size of Stewie's penis.
Oh, come on, guys. It's just the way God made me.
No more oppression. We as American adults with free will have the right to use marijuana if we choose to. Enough government profiteering under the guise of morality. Enough with this phony war on drugs.
You know, you're going about this all wrong, Brian. If you want to win people over, you can't just drone on like Ben Stein. You've got to have a little more showmanship. Here, watch.
Now everybody gather round and listen if you would. When I tell you every person needs a way of feeling good. Every kitty needs a ball of string and every dog a stick.
But all you need is a bag of weed to really get a kick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. It's the only help that you'll ever need. Because everything is better with a bag of weed.
There you go, you're all getting it now.
When Texas people wanna feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
Right. But all we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry-free. 1, 2, 3, 4. A bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Oh, you don't need nothing, you don't need speed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
Have a go, Brian.
As Mr. H.L. Mencken said, the common man's a fool.
And just like Helen Keller said, poof dookie people boo.
But try and use your heads and don't buy into all the fear.
Hey! Cause all we need is a bag of weed to make us wanna cheer. And 1, 2, a bag of weed, a bag of weed. Oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. You can try and fight, but we're all agreed, because everything is better with a bag of weed.
As mayor of Quahog, I hereby sign into law the legalization of marijuana.
Good evening, everyone. Our top story, marijuana is now legal. Legal in Quahog. And it's made everything just so great. Okay, you can read the next one.
No, you can't.
No, you.
Okay. Let's read it both together.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Here's Ollie Williams with a Blackie weather forecast. How's the weather look, Ollie?
Not too bad.
Right on.
See, Lois, tell me things in Quahog aren't better now.
It's just weird, Brian. I still don't think I'm comfortable with the whole idea.
Look, Lois, ever since marijuana was legalized, crime has gone down, productivity is up, and ratings for Doctor Who are through the roof.
Yeah, but Pete is so baked lately, he can hardly set up a cutaway.
Man, this is even better than...